One of the less spectacular jobs for the Royal Navy, working among the mines. British naval and engineering skill overcame the problems of the magnetic and acoustic mines soon after they were introduced. But that grim machine lurking beneath the sea is still a very grave menace. This is a unit out testing one of our own defensive mine belts. It was laid a long time ago, but this is to make sure that they're still active, and apparently they are.